hey, check it out, look at me, I got a 10-pump BB gun, yay, 10-pump BB gun, yay, what am I going to do with it? I'll tell you what I'm going to do with it, I'm going to give this little fella some of it. You want some of this, little fella? Huh? You want some of this? Yeah, right, I want some of that, sure. Sarcastic little bastard, isn't he? One pump. Why don't we just pump the damn thing up to 10 and get it over with?
Because I am a depraved and horrid little monster raised by a bad mommy. A bad mommy. Yes. Two pumps.
You know what they say about them BB guns, don't you? They'll poke your eye out. That hurt like a mother.
Three pumps.
Those who cannot remember the past are condemned to repeat it.
It is as though I have slain 1,000 Philistines with the jawbone of an ass and had my eyes plucked out in vengeful retribution. Four pumps!
Isn't she lovely? Isn't she wonderful?
So you're probably sitting there thinking, Flippy Gibbet, that was easy. I wonder how he is with trick shots. You ever heard of Annie Oakley? I used to knock boots with her in a previous life. She was hot.
Five pumps!
Jebediah?
Yeah?
What's that?
Fish eye.
A fish eye?
Yep.
Oh. It sickens me.
You'll get over it.
No, I don't think I will.
Living with genital herpes can be a hassle, but thanks to the 10-pump BB gun, flare-ups can be controlled.
Six pumps!
At 7 or 8 pumps, the BB's velocity can be extraordinarily dangerous. Extreme caution is advised. But rarely followed.
Seven pumps! Bankin' Yahoo! Sound Drifty! Ayatollah Fatwa! Madonna Fat Nookie! Britney Spears Burger King! Britney Spears Burger King! Britney Spears Burger King! Hey. It's gonna be a good day. A good day for drinking.
Special delivery. Pain. Cause that's what I do, baby. I bring the pain.
8 pumps!
You know something? Not only are we going to New Hampshire, we're going to South Carolina, and Oklahoma, and Arizona, and North Dakota, and New Mexico! We're going to California, and Texas, and New York! We're going to South Dakota, and Oregon, and Washington, and Michigan!
Yeah! Yo, let's get this party started.
Somebody needs to shoot that guy with a tranquilizer gun. He's gonna hurt himself.
9 pumps!
Snake eyes! Yay! I once was lost, but now I'm found. Was blind, but now I see. 10 pumps.
Oops. Oh, I did it again. Stupid.
Man.
You know, you should really be proud of yourself. You peppered a little kid and you blew up his gerbil. Just how long is it going to take you to notify the press about this?
Buzz off, kid.
Are you my daddy?
Hell no.
If you were my daddy, could we play kick the can?
No.
Go to the circus?
No.
Go fishing?
No.
Camping?
No.
Hiking?
No.
Swimming?
No.
Go to the bar?
No.
Pick up chicks?
No.
Rent a clown and beat its ass?
Oh yeah, maybe that sounds all right.
Renew my subscription to Playboy?
Oh hell yeah.
You are too, my daddy.
No.